luck, soldier. But a real terrorist soldier would have been a lot better hidden. I suggest we get more practice in for the next morning. See you then, soldier. We'll just camp here for the night. I'm gonna go fetch some firewood. We'll be back within the hour. Jumped out of the road. I killed him and he fell into the crack. I don't know how they infiltrated this area.
No fire for us. I suggest we get out of here as quickly as possible.
We'll just leave our stuff here so we're traveling lightly.
Too dangerous. We'll need the weapons. You can leave the rest. You take the shotgun. I'll take the sniper. Alright?
Let's go.
These mountains are crawling with terrorists. In order to navigate them safely, I suggest you take point. I'll stand back and cover you. And once you get to our designated point, I'll go up and you'll cover me. And we'll just repeat the process.
Okay.
Alright, let's go.
One enemy sniperman? Is that the best you've got?
By this time, just about to pull the trigger.
Oh, was that another one?
Your fellow will pay for this.
I think I'm just gonna shoot you now.
Beyond the boundaries of your city's lights, stand the heroes waiting for your cries. So many times you did not bring this on yourself. When the moment finally comes, I'll be there to help. On that day when you need your brothers and sisters to hear, I'll be right.
Not for long. I shot him in the shoulder. Shouldn't be faring too well.
My leg, he shot my leg.
Didn't look like he had a gun to me.
Why wouldn't he have a gun? We've got to get him.
No. Too dangerous.
No.
We should just let him be. We need to get out of here.
No! If you don't get him, I'll get him.
Trust me.
You're
going to end your own life.
Haven't you ever heard of being a hero?
Trying to be a hero.
Everything!
The reason why I didn't have a weapon. Not only will you be committing suicide, you'll be killing all of our squadron.
I don't care.
The terrorist leaders, such as him.
I don't care.
They carry a new device, and their blood pressure stops pumping. They have a bomb production of nuclear bombs. That's why his men are still alive. They know if he dies, they die too.
I'll find you!
Kill him without setting off the bomb. Break his neck. We'll go into a coma. I'm dying. There's no way you could save
me. No.
Evacuate the area.
No, I'll bring you back.
By the time he dies, you'll be able to make it to headquarters.
No.
Go.
No.